Oakland police tell us a young girl is recovering tonight after being hit by a stray bullet. It happened about noon. The Oakland Tribune reports the four-year-old was in a bedroom of her family's home in West Oakland when a bullet fired outside went through a wall and struck her in the back. Police say they do not think the house was targeted. They say the shooting happened several houses away. When officers arrived, the gunman was gone. The girl is in stable condition.